Hello and welcome back to my walkthrough. My name is King Chase and this is Army of Two for the 40th day. We are doing this walkthrough in preparation of...
Now it's raining crazy.
More propaganda.
We keep our heads down and keep pushing toward the mall. Heads up, merc wagons. Stay low.
We are doing this walkthrough in preparation of Gears of War Judgment, which is going to be coming out next month. And... yeah, let's get it started. Just so you guys know, I did this level before. I had a problem with my recording. For some reason, I ended up not recording on the laptop. Well, my PC ended up not recording, but whatever I had for that day. And yeah. We're redoing this whole level.
Martin, gun ahead.
From the get-go, it's kind of difficult. The problem with the partner is people want to stay right next to you. This would have been easier if I had a human partner.
Great. Now it's raining crazy. Keep our heads down and keep pushing toward the wall. Heads up, merc wagons. Stay low. Bring that soldier here.
Copy that.
I've forgotten about the people in here.
Damn, you're good. Yeah.
You ain't going nowhere. You're gonna be okay.
see a mounted gun.
While you're up here, you gotta watch the doors, Gringo.
Yes, sir!
Shit, you look fine with me. Levels rather difficult. First time I played it, I had a lot of problems just trying to get past the flamethrower, dude. There was a radio right there in the corner. Body, right?
Shady Merc's up there. Let's handle him, then find a way to contact Murray.
Shoot freely, you have to keep telling an automated partner what to do at all times. Take your partner over this, what's it called, fence, but don't you dare do it with the guys alone. I have him, but I sent him over the fence, and once he got over there, there was this armored shotgun, which shut him down at every single playthrough I did, every single recording. Sorry guys, my aim is off. Are you fucking kidding me?